down here. And I want you to think about a couple of things. Those who come in and go, bang, notice the height I'm at when I do this. I always have to drop my weight and drop my height. So I sink into my pelvis. You don't think bent the knees, you think sink the pelvis. The knees and the ankles actually snatch and shock absorbers to the body. And if I think bent my knees, it has a very different mechanic to actually sink in your pelvis. Okay? So when I come up from here, you go back, crawl in here, and it's like, boom! So it's right away. And try and snake the arm around here. If they've got a sleeve, the sleeve's fine. But actually what I want to do is I want to grab the triceps muscle. I just want to think, pinch it. Okay? Because that makes them a lot more compliant again. And it's a lot easier to pull around on that. Look at how easy it is to break down the structure of that arm. You're one, and again, this comes out this way. I'm in. So now I've got this. So as I step around here now, and I'm releasing something, so I don't want to do any major damage, look what I've got with the arm here. And I bring my shin forwards because I don't want to hit him in the head, but what I want to do is stop him turning back. So look, yeah, so here, my foot's here, he's going to turn back, he's now got a bit of a struggle on our hands. So if I'm here, he turns back, that's what he's meeting. And I use that feedback. As soon as he starts to turn back, drop my knee into the rib cage. Okay? We can play around with all sorts of wonderful things from there. Okay? But, you know, you've got to keep things nice and simple. Okay? Simple doesn't mean easy. Don't fall into the trap of simple being easy. Simple is the principle. Easy is when you've done it thousands of times and it's become instinctive. Then it's easy. Okay? So, but keep it simple. Yeah, another one is a little bit on there.